you name a ring which isn't round? A boxing ring. As grand as the Olympic Games are, it has its fair share of myths and controversies. One such popular myth revolves around its flag or symbols. We know that the flag comprises of 5 rings of different colors on a white background. This is believed to represent the 5 participating continents, but that is not entirely true. Originally designed by Pierre de Coubertin, the 5 interlaced rings were meant to represent the number of participating continents, which were 5. But each color did not represent any particular continent. Hold on, do we have only 5 colors in consideration here? Nope. One important thing many of us wouldn't have noticed is that there are 6 colors in the flag, including white, which is the background. So why these 6 colors? The 6 colors were chosen from the flags of the participating countries of that era. Blue and yellow of Sweden, blue and white of Greece, red and white of England, and tricolor flags of Germany and Italy, and the flags of other countries as well. So, taking into account all these colors, the Olympic flag was designed this way. Now you know what the Olympic flag represents and the idea behind it. Have you ever wondered what might be the idea behind the selection of various games at Olympics? How are these games selected? The first step in the process of becoming an Olympic sport would be its recognition as a sport by the International Olympic Committee. So if any sport gets recognized by IOC, then does it qualify as an Olympic sport? Not really. For example, chess and bowling are recognized sports, but are not conducted under the banner of Olympics. So what are the other criteria that a game needs to fulfill? Well, it's your cue box to explore. Let us know about your findings in the comment section. And you have to subscribe to our channel to get notified about the new uploads on our channel.